Good morning, CMS. Today is Wednesday, May 18th. Only 6.5 days of school left. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's menu: chicken leg and mac and cheese, Bosco sticks, corn dog, and a Greek salad.
Tomorrow's menu for breakfast: Pop-Tart for breakfast. Tomorrow's menu for lunch: popcorn, chicken, and mashed potatoes, barbecue chicken pizza, regular or spicy chicken sandwich, and chicken seasoned salad.
Attention, students and staff, there are a very limited number of yearbooks available for purchase in the office on a first-come, first-served basis. The cost is only $25, text only. Please ask your parents to make the check out to Cloverleaf School District.
Chromebook collection will take place on Tuesday, May 24th during homeroom. Please make sure you have your device and charging cord with you on this day. Any device not returned will be locked down. If you are attending summer school, please let your teacher know when you turn in your device.
Before you return your Chromebook next week, please remove any decorative stickers, gum, wrappers, etc. from the case. Also, now is the time to look for any books that you have checked out of the Media Center and return them. Any books not returned will be charged to your student fees account.
The Rec Center will be closed today through Sunday for graduation. No one will be admitted after school. CMS Volleyball Camp, July 11th to 13th. High School Volleyball is hosting a three-day camp for any Cloverleaf student entering 7th and 8th grades.
The cost is $20 per student, and all students attending will receive a t-shirt. The camp will be run by high school volleyball coaches and players.
The camp will focus on fundamental skills, offensive and defensive systems, and preparing athletes for tryouts. If you are interested, stop by Mrs. Borsani's room 120 to pick up a form. There is a book giveaway in the Media Center. Free books are on top of the bookcases that circle the Media Center. Please make sure that any book you take has a CMS barcode scratched out. If you have any questions, talk to Ms. Wagon or Ms. Klosch.
The cafeteria has a large container for pop and pool tabs to support Ronald McDonald House. If you have a smaller bag of pop tabs, you can unscrew the lid and place it inside. Remember, even tabs on dog or cat food cans or soup cans are good.
Hey, 8th graders, there is an informational meeting with Coach Guger for those interested in running high school cross country in the fall. The meeting is Thursday, May 19th at 7 p.m. in room 166 at the high school.
Show your goal, pride, be responsible, be respectful, and be safe, and have a great day. Cloverleaf.